What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Dylan Brazier.
And I'm Isabel Herman. Today is Wednesday, September 1st, and we're here with your morning announcements.
The Elk Grove Unified Virtual College Fair will take place on September 29th from 4 to 7:45 p.m. This is a great opportunity to get information for many colleges without leaving your home. Watch your email for registration information.
Today after school will be our first senior workshop covering the senior timeline and finding scholarships. A reminder email with the Zoom link has been sent out.
Last year's yearbooks are now being sold at the student store for the discounted price of $40. Students can pay with cash, check, or card at either lunch.
2 weeks ago, we had our first Spirit Week of the year, so let's check it out.
It's great to see so many people dressed up and show on their school spirit.
Seniors, it's time to take your senior portrait for the yearbook. The deadline is the end of this term, Sunday, October 10th. So pick up the phone and call Prestige Portrait Studio to make your appointment ASAP.
Remember, the Wolfpack is competing with all area high school seniors for the same appointment slots. So the sooner you make your appointment, the better. You can find more information on the yearbook section of the school website.
Let's pass it over to Ashley with information on California's wildfires.
Hello, my name is Ashley Borton. Today we'll be going over several of the California's fires and their current situations. As of August 31st, the Dixie Fire has burned over 800,000 acres. It is considered the second largest fire in California's history, affecting at least five different counties listed above. Around 48% of the fire has been contained, firefighters doing their best to keep the fire from spreading on west and eastern sides. Being the second largest fire currently burning in California, having burnt around 200,000 acres, the Caldor Fire has affected the El Dorado and Amador counties. Both fires were responsible for most of the acres burnt this year, estimated to be a little under 600,000 acres. That is all I have for you today, Wolfpack. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Ashley.
Hey seniors, we'll be painting our senior wall mural after school today, starting at 3:30 p.m. If you're interested, contact Ms. Wright and don't miss out.
Are you interested in joining dance, performing, joining a sport, or being part of a team? Join the COHS Color Guard. Color Guard is a great activity for anyone wanting to grow their skills in performance, dance, character, and strength.
We perform with the mighty COHS marching band and in our own independent shows, so no prior experience is necessary. Any and all are welcome. Please contact Mr. Manganon or Ms. Levy. Rehearsals start soon on Wednesday evenings, where we will be outdoors and masked the entire time.
Kanye West just released his new album, Donda. Here's Armando with an album review.
After many setbacks and delays, Donda is finally out to listen on all streaming platforms. This 27-track album by Kanye West has been highly anticipated by Kanye fans for almost a year now. Artists that appear on the album include Playboi Carti, Travis Scott, Kid Cudi, Roddy Ricch, DaBaby, and Pop Smoke, just to name a few. Although some were disappointed, I think this is mainly just because of the long wait for the album's release. It's not my favorite Kanye album, but I think fans of Kanye should definitely check it out. Back to you, anchors.
That's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. That's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have a wolf-tastic Wednesday, Wolfpack. Wolfpack.